infield back. They'll concede a run on a ground ball. And that one will squirt through. That might score two. They're going to wave Morneau through. Frank Coors' throw to the plate is not in time. It's a 6-5 game. And now Young over-rounded the bag but got back safely. Five straight hits and suddenly a one-run game.
Yeah, the inside-out swing right there by Delman Young. Chris gets the second baseman, shading him a little bit up the middle, so it left that hole there. Delman Young shoots this ball the other way through that hole. Now Steve Little had came down that line, the third base coach, a long way before he saw Frank Coors come up. He makes a good, strong throw home, but Justin sliding in safely. Delman Young kind of in.